There's a lot to miss about Radio Romance now that it has come to an end. We no longer get to see the adorable chemistry between the OTP, Ji Soo Ho, Yoon Doo Joon, and Song Ji Yoo Rim, Kim So Yun. And for those of you who endured second lead syndrome, it's pretty heartbreaking that we will no longer be able to see the free-spirited Lee Gang, Yoon Park, sticking up for Ji Yoo Rim and being so sweet on the weekly. See also, Radio Romance earns praise despite concluding with low viewership ratings to help ease the pain of not being able to watch Radio Romance anymore. Here's a list of K-dramas to watch based on things we loved most about the series. Soompi. Display, News. English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English .300x250, ATF Childhood First Loves Ji Soo Ho and Song Ji Yoo Rim first meet and fall in love when they're young. After separating, they meet again when they're older, and fall right back in love. It's a popular K-drama trope, but one we never get sick of. The idea of first loves lasting forever and standing the test of time is just so romantic and sweet. Smitten Skitten Smitten Skitten. If you're looking for a K-drama with a similar first love storyline where first loves meet again as adults, make sure you check out the sweet rom-com, She Was Pretty, starring Park Seo-joon and Wang Young Eum. Park Seo-joon plays the cold and selfish CEO, Ji Sung-joon, who can't stand his clumsy employee, Kim Hye-jin, Wang Young Eum. What he doesn't know is that she is the girl he fell in love with many years ago. You'll get a kick out of the laughs and romance in this K-drama and especially enjoy the chemistry between the two main leads. Catch the first episode of She Was Pretty, watch now if you're looking for a drama that will give you all the butterflies like Radio Romance did, then you should check out Weightlifting Fairy Kim Bok-joo. This K-drama also has the premise of the two main leads having met when they were young kids to them meeting again when they are older. The relationship that develops between Kim Bok-joo, Lee Sung-kyung, and Young Joon-hung, Nam Joo-hyuk, is so innocent and charming that you'll want to watch it over and over again. Little Clover Star Catch. The first episode of Weightlifting Fairy Kim Bok-joo, watch now a baggage-filled famous male lead who falls in love. One of the most endearing aspects of this script is the tortured soul that is Ji Soo Ho. The main lead in this particular drama has a heavy past and bears the emotional repercussions of having gone through so much in his life. Even though he's got the fame and fortune, he is unhappy. Seeing his character slowly open up and fall in love is hopeful to watch and makes the drama that much more romantic. If you loved this premise, you'll enjoy the very short series, The Universe's Star, starring EXO's Soo Ho and Jiwoo. Soo Ho plays a famous idol named Woo Joo who can't seem to shake the depression and slump that he is in. He's loved by many but is unhappy with his life, and like Ji Soo Ho in Radio Romance, he has trouble sleeping. He eventually meets a fan by the name of Yul and they embark on a very unique romantic relationship. Kyun Mi on this series is only 6 episodes long, so you really have nothing to lose. Check out the trailer, The Charmer, Yoon Park. Yoon Park has made appearances in many dramas and it's safe to say that all of his roles always leave an impression. His presence and charm on screen really draws viewers in and he's got some amazing acting skills. His role as the hard-headed but also free-spirited PD in Radio Romance is swoon-worthy and enough to evoke some serious second lead syndrome. Club Ghost Drama. If you already miss seeing Yoon Park and his quirky ways in Radio Romance, make sure you check out the series, Age of Youth. Yoon Park stars as the charming chef, Park Jae-won. You'll love seeing him on his romantic journey with Yoon Jin-myung, Han Yi-ri, and you might just fall in love with him all over again. Watch the trailer here, the adorable Kim So-yeon. It's always a delight being able to see Kim So-yeon grow on the small screen. Every drama she graces her presence with is guaranteed to be a success. You can really see her maturity in her role as Song Ji-yoo Rim in Radio Romance, and it really shows that she has what it takes to continue to become a huge success in the Korean entertainment industry. Kyo-dri, if you loved her in this drama as the strong and willing radio writer, make sure you check out her role as the sweet and innocent Lee Yoon by Lee Yoon Buell in Who Are You? School 2015. Kim So-yeon plays identical twins who are separated at a young age. Yoon Buell mysteriously disappears one day and Yoon Bae attempts suicide, which causes her to lose her memory. People begin to mistake